getting the third base coach back there again. One finger up means steal first. Well, I'd like to thank my parents for the shape I'm in. Pardon my condition, my excuse is pretty thin. See, all I wanted was a car when I turned 16. But my folks bought me a guitar and it'll be the death of me. Well, I could have been a doctor or maybe an astronaut. Well, hell, I could have been almost anything if it weren't for this dreadnought. Well, when I got down to it and I learned the chord C, F, and G, I hit the road with my guitar and it'll be the death of me. And it's the best job I've ever had. You spend half your time tuning them and the other half playing out of tune. Man, it's the best job I've ever had. It's the best job I've ever had. Well, guitars make life bearable. There ain't another job in the world comparable. Man, it's the best job I've ever had. Well, it's gotten me into some tight spots, and it's gotten me out of a few. And if it wasn't for the music boards, well, I don't know what I'd do. But if you're gonna tell the truth, well, then you need to have the tools. So get yourselves a guitar and it'll be the death of you. 'Cause it's the best job you could ever have. One night in Kansas City, it got broken in a fight, man, and I glued it back together and it ain't never been right. But it's still the best job I've ever had. Best job I've ever had. Do you want to know why people play guitar all day long and cut a fool off for a song? Is this the best job they've ever had? It's the best job I've ever had. And I know why Robert Johnson sold his soul to the devil down on Highway 61. Is this the best job he ever had? And when I die, I get to heaven. I want to tell you what. I will have seen and done a lot of things, but there's still the things that I had in mind. What I did it the most true, was play this here guitar, man.